Elsewhere with the green H and Tampa trim, the UH football team will return to spring training camp practice on Thursday morning, where the Bows passing game will be continued to be crafted. As Ikaika Woolsey, Max Wittick, and Bo Riley continue to compete at quarterback, it's expected that the winning wingman's primary target will be junior Marcus Kemp. After hauling in nearly 800 yards and 3 scores in 2014, Kemp admits he turned a corner when he burned UNLV's corner in week number 12's game-winning effort.
Something like that UNLV game is something that can change your life, basically. I mean, that play, that one play, gave me a great deal of confidence, you know. So the next game, the Fresno game, you know, is a whole different Marcus, and I feel like through the season I had to build up to that type of play. And so when that play happened, it kind of just flipped the switch. I'm here as a 19-year-old veteran, basically, you know. So, I mean, it was great to play my freshman year even, and then last year was a great experience to, you know, get comfortable out on the field. I mean, I feel like I gained a lot of confidence outside. And we have big-time players like Ammon Barker. I mean, he got some experience, and, you know, so we got players that are teaching the young guys, even though we're young ourselves. It's a great day to be a receiver, you know, a great time to be a receiver at Hawaii. We came and we looked at the offense when he first got here, and, you know, we were so excited. We were excited to see all the passing attempts that's going to happen, and, you know, we're striving for 75-plus touchdowns this year.
Now also working to be in the wideout mix, redshirt freshman Devin Stubblefield, St. Louis grad, is returning from a torn ACL. Number 9 has participated in about 75% of camp thus far.